So without trying, I caught and released my last rainbow trout. So there's definitely footage of that. Whoopsies. Well, you know, once in a while you gotta catch one and put one back. Yeah, it's the right thing to do. It is 6 a.m. It's still dark here in Wisconsin, but we are headed about 3.5 hours north to go trout fishing. So we're gonna be in kayaks, and I've never done this before and I'm super excited about it. So kind of just trying to get that, you know, fishing feel for when we go to Florida. So yep, going trout fishing with my buddy Eddie, and you'll meet him later. And yeah, so join us on this trip. Here at Plunkett Lake, we got our kayaks and just have to bring them down this path here, so that'll be interesting. Eddie, what do you think? How was the trip?
Glorious. It'll be a great trip if the fish are hungry.
All right, so we're gonna get these kayaks disconnected and get them in the water and see what we can catch. What'd you do?
we're going kayaking.
Yeah, but what'd you do?
Well, see, you see, the big end is supposed to go on the little end. We don't have the big end.
So you brought,
two males. So our oars, our paddle's a little sketchy. We don't have one.
So now we're gonna have to...
I think we're gonna have to consolidate and go in one kayak.
All right, so this should be interesting. It's a beautiful day. 60 degrees, sunny. We could not ask for a better day, especially in Wisconsin in November, so.
We'll get there, maybe. Somewhere. Come on, am I that fat?
There we go. All right, so on this first one, we got a bobber there, and we currently have a minnow on it. We are trout fishing today.
I'll try to bring it to you.
Ooh, yeah, we got one. What is she?
Scoop that fucker.
Ooh, a nice rainbow. Wow. Yeah, look at that beautiful rainbow.
We're on the deck.
Woo! Look at that.
Please tell me I kept my
knife. Woo! We got our first rainbow trout. We've only been out here for like probably 15 minutes, so good news. Woo, that's an even better one. Well, bam!
That's a pig.
I gotta catch one.
True.
Woohoo! Got one.
This way.
Oh, it's pretty good. Yeah, buddy.
On the board.
My first fish. Yeah. Yeah, my first fish. Not ever, but today. Oh, you got one. Get it in.
It's happening.
Oh, this thing's really in there.
Yeah, they have super hard mouths.
No. Nice. Yeah, check it out. Sweet. Oh, you need the net?
Yeah.
All right, we got a doubler. Two at once. Here, let me get your pole. Yeah, buddy.
Holy f***.
That's a good size, too.
Yep.
Check it out. Got my first fish. Ed's got his now fourth one. But, yeah, rainbow trout. Absolutely gorgeous. We are going to eat them tonight, hopefully, so, yeah. Oh, f***. That was a good one. Did you see the size of it?
Yeah. I didn't.
I kept the tension on it.
I know, that's what I said. I just sometimes.
Man, that was a good one.
Yep.
Bummer. Yeah. Woohoo! Got another fish. Oh, he swallowed this one. You can see that the hook is all the way down in his stomach. So, yeah. Show you guys how to cook these up later in the episode. So make sure you stay tuned. Woo! Got one on!
Well, I'm bringing my way.
Oh yeah! Woo! Alright.
Jesus.
It's a crappie, feisty guy.
Crappie flopping all over.
Yeah.
Alright, roll right in.
Oh, it's pooping fish. Pooped all over that net right there. Woo-wee, another trout. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Now it's gotta die. Oh! Or live. It's going to live.
I knew that was
it pooped all over the boat. It swam away. Alright guys, so we are off the lake. We're gonna load up the kayaks onto the truck and get headed home. We have about a 3.5 hour drive back, so it's just starting to get dark right now. It's sunset, so we're gonna get loaded up, get back to town, and we're gonna cook up some of these trout for you. We got 9 trout. We're gonna cook some up tonight and then save some because obviously, you know, 3.5 hours we gotta drive to come get some trout. But if you're looking for a quiet place and you know about Wisconsin, Plunkett Lake, awesome trout fishing, all right? So you gotta check it out.
Yeah, we Watch your fingers, because that knife.
Oh yeah, that's sharp.
Yep. Right there's all you need. Don't go all the way through. Just pull the knife out. You're good.
It's like that?
Yep. And you put one finger in here. You gotta stick your thumb down in there into the gills, because that's what you're pulling, and kind of pinch your fingers together and just pull. Get them all the way in there. Keep pulling.
Oh, bam!
Yep, trout cleaned. Now I'll rinse it off.
And then
on, you gotta push hard on that little blood pouch. Squish it all out.
That's it.
Yep. And we'll fine tune it later once we get home.
All right. All right. Woohoo!
Cleansed.
Clean my trout.
Baptized.
All right, so we're gonna finish cleaning the rest of these fish and then take off back home. We kind of forgot to clean the fish, so we stopped at a rest stop and we found some water and we're cleaning them now. So we're gonna do that and we're gonna head home and hopefully cook them, but it's gonna be pretty late, so we'll see. Woo-wee! Check out our catch. This guy was a monster. Heck yeah, super excited. That was an awesome trip. All right, so we're back at the house, finally. We left like 15 hours ago, so it's been a while. I'm super hungry. Eddie's super hungry. Carmen's hungry. And we're gonna get these fish cooked up, so I am going to rinse them off first, and then we'll put some spices and lemons in them and get them in the oven so we can eat. So here we go. Clean fishy fishy, clean fishy fishy. Coating it with oil, and then we are going to stuff these with peppers and some seasoning. I'm so hungry, I would almost eat this thing raw right now.
I wonder if it's sushi grade.
Actually, I wish it was. Lake up north.
And try some of that in there.
Salmon seasoning.
For salmon and trout. Yeah.
Magic salmon. It is. Garlic, rosemary, and sea salt. That's what goes in there. We got some peppers cut up here. I seriously cannot wait to eat this. We slaved away today to catch all these fish. I even let one go.
Yeah.
I did.
I
felt bad for it.
Alright, lemons and peppers now. Yeah, just stuff them all full.
Heck yeah. Should Check out this beautiful seasoning in here. Oh man, these are gonna be delicious. All right, does that look good? I think they look good.
I agree.
Let's get them in the oven because all three of us are starving. So, we got our oven set at 400.
Did it beep? Is it good to go?
Look at that. Woo. All right, so that's that. How long we gotta wait till the eyes turn white?
Probably like 20-ish minutes.
So about 20 minutes, hopefully. The longest 20 minutes of my life, I feel like, so I'm so hungry.
Kato likes it too.
Yeah, Kato can't wait either. The fish are the star of the show tonight. We didn't have any fresh vegetables, so we're just having frozen green beans, but you know, you gotta work with what you have. The fish is the star, and we were gone fishing all day, so. Yeah, we're gonna wait about 20 minutes and we'll be back, show you what we're gonna be eating tonight, and that'll be that.
All right.
Look at that. Eyeballs are nice and white.
Yeah.
Whew, that looks phenomenal. All right, guys, the food looks absolutely amazing, so we're gonna sit down and enjoy it. It was an amazing day, it was a long day, but we are super pumped that we could give you this episode of Catch, Clean, Cook. We're gonna enjoy it now, and we'll see you on the next one. Make sure you subscribe and like this video.